नमस्ते एवरीबॉडी, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 2 इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज एंड लिटरेचर द एडवेंचर ऑफ टोटो क्लास 9 CBSE रिटन बाय रस्किन बॉन्ड अबाउट द ऑथर इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द लेसन द एडवेंचर ऑफ टोटो. This is an interesting story. The narrator's grandfather was fond of keeping different kinds of pets. One day he bought a monkey from a Tonga driver for ₹5. Its name was Toto. It was a mischievous small monkey. At first his pranks were amusing. The family members enjoyed these pranks. But with the passage of time, his mischief became wilder. He broke many things in the house. At last, grandfather realized that he could not keep Toto at home any longer. So he told Toto back to the Tonga driver for ₹3. अगर मैं आप इसका हिंदीकरण कर दूं, इंट्रोडक्शन का, परिचय का, तो और अच्छा हो जाएगा आपको समझने के लिए. यह एक रोचक कहानी है. वर्णन कर्ता के दादाजी, मतलब रस्किन बॉन्ड के दादाजी को विभिन्न पालतू जानवर रखने का शौक था. एक दिन उन्होंने एक तांगा चालक से ₹5 में एक बंदर खरीदा. उसका नाम टोटो था. वह एक शरारती छोटा बंदर था. पहले उसकी शरारतें मनोरंजक थी, अम्यूजिंग मतलब मनोरंजक. परिवार के सदस्य इन शरारतों का आनंद उठाते थे, मगर समय के बीतने के साथ साथ ये शरारतें जंगली होती चली गई, मतलब वाइल्ड हो गया, भयानक होने चला, खतरनाक होने लगा. उसने घर में बहुत सी चीज़ें तोड़ दी. आखिर दादाजी ने महसूस किया कि वो टोटो को घर में अधिक देर तक नहीं रख सकते, इसलिए उन्होंने टोटो को चालक को दोबारा ₹3 में वापस बेच दिया. सो कीपिंग पेट्स इज ए वेरी पॉपुलर हॉबी. हाउएवर व्हेन वन हैज ए बेबी मंकी एज वन्स पेट द एक्सपीरियंस आर बाउंड टू बी वेरी डिफरेंट. द एडवेंचर ऑफ टोटो describes humorous episodes related to a mischievous pet monkey and the failed efforts made by its owner to give it a comfortable home. Now we are going to discuss about the theme and the central idea of the lesson, analysis of the adventure of Toto. The story is based on the experience of people who keep animals as pets. The theme thus deals with the outcome of the interaction between humans and animals. It shows that not all animals can adapt themselves to the human way of life. It requires a great deal of patience and skill to train animals to acquire non-destructive behavior. This is the first theme. Second theme deals with the experience of having a wild animal as a pet. The narrator's grandfather brought home a monkey called Toto. As he felt pity for the monkey, but the monkey created a lot of trouble for its owner, and finally he had to get rid of him. But we should respect animals and keep them in comfort. The experience of an animal lover is depicted in the story. Now we are going to talk about the significance of the title, The Adventure of Toto. Justify the title, Adventure of Toto. Such types of questions are coming. The title, The Adventure of Toto, indicates directly at the central theme as well as the protagonist. The story is about Toto, the pet baby monkey, and his numerous adventures. Of course, the title does not clarify who or what is Toto, but it does rouse the curiosity of the reader, which is one of the characteristics of a good title. In short, the title is suitable for this story. I would like to justify the title, justifications of the title. Grandfather bought a monkey called Toto from a Tonga driver. Since the monkey is a wild animal, it is not suitable to be kept as a pet. Toto was a naughty monkey. All the time he kept creating problems for others. The moment Toto entered the house, he started damaging the house and other things. He pulled out the peg, tore wallpapers and author's blazer. He never let other animals live in harmony. He proved to be an expensive deal. So since the lesson describes the adventure of Toto, the title is appropriate. Now we are going to discuss about the character sketch. First character is grandfather. Grandfather was a lover of animals. He had put up a zoo in his house where he had a number of animals and reared them with the care of affection. He brings home a monkey canned Toto. But since the monkey is a wild animal, he could not have a peaceful life. So Toto had to be returned to its previous owners. Second character is most important character, Toto the monkey. Toto was a beautiful little monkey. He was with a Tonga driver. Grandfather took pity on him and brought him home. He created a lot of mischief and brought so much trouble in the house. He tore clothes and distributed other animals in grandfather's zoo. So grandfather had to give him back to the Tonga driver. Some of the value points that we are going to discuss here. The story shows, number first value point, the story shows the narrator's grandfather was very fond of animals. Second value point, grandfather bought Toto, that was a monkey, from a Tonga driver for 5 rupees. Toto's arrival in the house was kept a secret from grandmother. Toto was a pretty monkey, was very naughty and disturbing. Once he was to accompany grandfather to Saharanpur in a canvas bag. He poked his head out from the bag and came in the notice of the ticket collector. Grandfather had to pay 3 rupees as a fine. Toto was given a comfortable home in the stable. He always troubled Nana, which was the family donkey in the stable. He always enjoyed a warm water within a cold winter evening. The family members found it difficult to adjust with him. Finally, last point. Finally, grandfather decided to return Toto to the Tonga driver for 3 rupees. Some of the strong words has been explained in this chapter are sparkled, sparkled means shone brightly, shone, shone brightly. Beneath, b-e-n-e-a-t-h, beneath means below, niche. Elderly, e-l-d-e-r-l-y, elderly means old aged person. Wicket, w-i-c-k-e-t, means naughty. Scoop up, s-c-o-o-p, scoop up means lie, lift quickly, teji se uthana. Delicacy, d-e-l-i C-A-C-Y, delicacy means a tasty food item. First, F-U-S-S-E-D, first means showed annoyance, S-H-O-W-E-D, A-N-N-O-Y-A-N-C-E, annoyance. Secret, secret means something kept or meant to be kept unknown. Particular means a special. Closet, C-L-O-S-E-T, closet means a cupboard. Wrenched, w-r-e-n-c-h-e-d, wrenched means pulled, khichna, p-u-l-l-e-d. Socket, s-o-c-k-e-t, hole to fit in. Shred, s-h-r-e-d, shred means torn pieces. Blazer, you know very well, jacket. Sociably, sociably means amiably, friendly, s-o-c-i-a-b-l-e, sociably, and amiably, a-m-i-a-b-l-y. Tem, T-M-E, tem means pet. Unfortunately means unluckily. Unfortunately means unluckily. Exhibition, E-X-H-I-B-I-T-I-O. Exhibition means public show. occasionally, you know very well, not frequently. Attract means to charm, akarsit karna. Suddenly, abruptly, abruptly, poked, matlab pushed. Green, grin, green means showed teeth. Qualify means gain ability. And quadruped means four-legged. Quadruped, quadruped, quadruped means four-legged. Prodded, prodded, prodded means pushed. Pleased, pleased, pleased means felt happy. Triumphant, triumphant, triumphant means rejoicing, enjoying. Comfortable means relaxed. Stable means cattle, said. S-T-A-B-L-E. Stable means cattle, said. Janbar ka rahne wala. Aberrant, A-double-P-A-R-E-N-T. Aberrant means visible, V-I-S-I-B-L-E. Halter, H-A-L-T-E-R. Halter. Halter means rope, R-O-P, rope, rassi. Slap. Slap, quick hit palm, like this, slap. Haunch, H-A-U-N-C-H, haunch means hind part of an animal with four legs. Pichla bhaag jo hota hai, usko kehte hain janwar ke. Jerked, jerk you know very well, moved suddenly, J-E-R-K-E-D, moved suddenly. Fastened, F-A-S-T-E-N-E-D, fastened means fixed together at a place. Baandh dena kahin, rassi se. Treat, T-R-E-A-T, treat means a special experience. Cunningly, C-U-N-N-I-N-G-L-Y, cunningly means cleverly. Gradually, G-R-A-D-U-A-L-L-Y, gradually means slowly. Performance, P-E-R-F-O-R-M-A-N-C, performance means act. Kettle, K-E-T-T-L-E, kettle means a container. C-U-N-T-A-I-N-E-R, container. Lead cover, container means lead cover. A lead cover, hopping, H-O-P-P-I-N-G, hopping means jumping, जैसे bank jump करता है. Hauled, H-A-U-L-E-D, hauled means pulled, देखो pulled का दो तीन meaning यहाँ पे दिया है. Dish, D-I-S-H, a flat shallow container for cooking food. Stuffing means eating a lot, S-T-U-F-F-I-N-G. Screamed, S-C-R-E-A-M-E-D, screamed means cry. Jackfruit tree, a fruit tree, you know very well, कटहल जिसे कहते हैं. Spite, S-P-I-T, hurt, H-U-R-T, hurt, मतलब चोट पहुंचाना. Realized means felt. So this is all about the initiatives of these chapters. Now we are going to start the explanations of the chapter.